must decide what was appropriate for every kid to see. Boys relied on parents to decide if they're comfortable with their families watching my YouTube videos or coming to my live shows.
Now,
I've made some jokes in poor taste, yes. I've made lots of dumb mistakes, yes. Am I sad that there's some fans with a betrayal, yes. What was my intention to manipulate?
No.
It doesn't really matter what my intention was, because it seems as though everyone's already decided.
What not?
Let me tell you, it's not very fun to have millions of people all over the world call you the most vile, horrendous, disgusting, life-ruining words a person could be called in their life. It doesn't matter that these things aren't true, everyone just believes that you're the type of person who manipulates and abuses children. So I just wanted to say the only thing I've ever groomed is my two Persian cats. I'm not a groomer, I'm just a loser who didn't understand I shouldn't respond to fans, and I'm not a nerd even though I like to think so, because 5 years ago I made a fart joke. So, the point of this video will change everyone's mind about me. I still thought it was important to come on here and defend myself and then take the video. And I just wanted to say that anyone out there who has ever supported me in any capacity, I really would appreciate you.
Thank you.
What's for? I don't have any bad intentions. But I do feel like shit. The toxic gossip train traveling down the tracks of misinformation. Toxic gossip train about a one-way ticket to manipulation station. Toxic gossip train, you tied into the tracks and are asking for the best. Rumors look like facts when you don't mind the guess. You won't survive the crash, but
Sometimes
people make a mistake and it doesn't become a horrible person. Sometimes people can make a mistake and they're still a good person. Crazy, I know. Sometimes people can make a mistake and you don't have to take a mistake on you. Twist it up and grind it and add some lies to it and pull the horizon and stab it with knives and ruin a life.
Sometimes people can make a mistake, it doesn't mean you gotta send them hate. Oh no.
Sometimes people can make a mistake and you can kinda let them know and help them to grow. Sometimes people make mistakes simply because they made a mistake. And the mistake doesn't make them a terrible human. It just makes them human.
Fuck me, right?